Greetings, this is Rodril and welcome back to Let's Play Atom RPG. Alright, so last time we spent most of our money getting armor, but didn't realize about that armor is that you need an actual perk to wear it, otherwise it drops your dexterity. Mine, although it's 12 kilos and have kinda nerfed by quite a bit my actual carrying weight, is not heavy for some reason. Like the cuirass that Oxygen use and that actually gives him minus something. Oh, it says minus one dexterity. I just didn't see it. Hopefully we'll find something better. Like mine. Who the hell? The hell are these guys? Oh, random. Too bad you weren't here before. You have a lot of money too. But yeah, you're here now. Okay, the rusted shotguns are definitely worth it. The pistols, sure. Your bullets. Sell some of this coffee, which I don't use anyway. Some stuff. Tell me, amigo, you don't have some stuff. I'd like to give you the helmet, but right now, at least, I prefer to keep the money. So we'll do that. I might get this and drop it somewhere since I'm not using it right now. Inside the house. Still closed, so I might rest one day. Or until morning anyway. Let's drop it here and we'll see if it saves it. Where is the woman? Sleep 6 hours, sure. Still not there. Did she get her own house? Because it's not here. So interesting, sometimes we'll have guys like that, I guess, in Red Fighter. I would wish if it would be better if they stayed there. Where? Gonna find. The girl we liberated. I really hope she didn't got hurt in the way here or something. Loading all the way back there, we'll check. Oh no, okay. Cool. So she's here. Just can't see here. I'm blind. This is my house. Maybe here? There was an extra house. Nope, not. Well, I wanted to talk to her, but she just doesn't seem to be anywhere. Okay, fair enough. Let me rest one more time, see if that opens that. Then we'll move on. What are we doing for money now? Okay. Not bad. The hell are these people? Why are you in my house? I can make ammo. You provide me with a workbench and resources. I can make you pre-work grade armor, that's pretty good actually. Alright, that's pretty good. We'll go do the workshop next, I guess. I think it was 2000. How long does this guy going to take? Let's wait one more 6 hours. Okay, I guess that's not worth it then. I did save, so yeah, this is gonna take days. Alright. I don't remember them specifying how long it will take. Cool. Alright, ammo sounds good, we'll come back to that. For now, let's go to Ugelvka. Maybe we can find the caravan. Take us there. In the... Good. No, I want to fight these guys. We don't actually have anything useful. Just a waste of bullets. This guy's good, we're going to fight. Because loot. Man, burst is really, really... Okay. You know what? I'll also go this way so he can come with me. I feel that now might be a time to set him loose instead of actually set everybody loose. Instead of having them stay around me. He's definitely the most vulnerable. Thank you. So far I'm not loving the shotgun damage wise. They're out of bullets, I guess. Cool. Come on, dude. Thirty-three critical damage. Wow. We lose to these crappy bandits. Okay, I still have switched to the scorpion. That was a mistake. Now I need to heal. How the fuck can this guy still be alive? See if I can get the hit. No knockdowns either. Don't die, Fidel. Good. Hit. Fucking stop hitting my dog. Wait, I thought Fidel was almost dead and then now he's injured. Not sure about that. Good, hit me. I guess maybe I won't tell that's about to go for it. Damn! That was much harder than I expected. Yeah, do that actually. Enough for now. Give me that meat. And have the meat back. Like give him that goes much harder than I thought it would be, but we got good loot. Okay. Yeah, I want all of that. Very nice. Not rusted either. Yeah. Sword of shotgun. That's worse than what we have. You, not you. You. Helmet. And we'll give you actually. Okay. Feel better about that encounter now that I see that they actually have good weapons. And we'll have helmets too. Thorn armor. It's probably better than the tire armor. Give it to that guy. I probably need to have that on me. Actually scared me. Hey, I wasn't expecting that sound. Yes, okay, we got good loot. That was totally worth it. Get out of here. Find the exit. I wish I could use you. I mean, I can use you, it's just gonna be bad, right? How much do I have? 40. Ouch. Yeah, not even close. I think I'll wait. I don't like the Scorpion very much, damage wise, it's pretty crappy. And the good automatic, I think I might. All my points on the next level to automatic rifles, just so I can use it even with the. I won't reach 72, but still. I guess I should only use the Scorpion for burst fire. Please be good. Oh, righty. Actually, you are good. This still is. This does more on the armor front, but it still gives minus one. Interesting. AK-47. 100 automatics. Yeah, I'll wait on that. I wonder if I should get that and sell some of the stuff I got for the other guys. Or I should focus on making money again. I think I'll stick with what I have right now, it's fine. If it didn't have the minus one dexterity, I would take it, but it's not that important, maybe. 5%. That was a good caravan though. So I should trade the stuff. What? I'm sorry. How did that happen? We randomly went into this and it was poisoning and the area is poisoned. That's very strange. I guess we'll kind of wait until I get those items back. We'll loot something else anyway. We'll attack because we need one more. One more is this. Gone crazy. I thought maybe I could take that and leave, but nope. Oh, you fucking asshole, people. Guess I will have to fight all of them to leave the way. I guess I can snap it. That's all I need. I should have 10. 10. 10. That's in where? I think that's back in Krasno. Actually, I don't know where the hell it is. I think it's in Krasno. We'll go back at some point and check it out. I guess I won't loot these guys, I don't need any more. I will attack it. It was 43%. And maybe I can. These guys don't have anything good usually. He's in front of the goddamn escape. So, is that gonna happen? Too far away. Should have moved out of the way. Then he's gonna shoot me in the back. Or not. That was a real mutant. Or was it an ape? Oh, I don't know, he looks weird. I really wish I had the car. Good, no one cares about those. Nope. Don't care anymore. Alright, Sí. You were for the mountain of something great. So is that the guy? That's where the caravanserai is. I don't see anyone else, so maybe that was it then. Okay. Let's go. I think he wanted like 4K or something. I'll save before I go there. 5,000. Wow. If I wear my hat, convince you maybe. There we go. Good price. What is the price? 3 grand. That 3 grand is better. Hopefully this is the correct place to go. Let's see. I was wondering if that was blood, but no. Right, what do we have here? Oh, it is our caravanserai. Cool. This is a nice building. That's it? That's the building? I can take you to the old castle or to the Zagorems waterfall. Or I can take you. No, forget about it. Okay. I want to explore here first, then we'll come back to that. I want to visit those places for sure. Wish I knew where the Hadgad was, so I can kill the slavers once and for all, perhaps. Ooh, that's a nice place. I like it. Okay. Sure. 30. That's really doubtful. Keep taking bullets. I still haven't seen the 939-45. The thing this thing needs 762-54. Not even close, but whatever. Oh, there they are. Can I sell? I sell the coffee. I'm never using it anyway. Okay. Fidel? That's not Fidel. Fidel? Give me your stuff. Might find more merchants. Not you. One of our cook has gone missing. Where can I find him? You won't tell me? How the hell will I know where to search? Well, there are two locations, I guess, so maybe. Ooh, an abandoned bunker. I wonder if that's where that guy wanted to take us to. This seems like a nice area. With a lot of exploration. I'm digging it. Cool. More quests. Wow. Important packets near the castle, sure, go there anyway. This totally looks like a medieval inn or something. You don't really have anything. Okay. Terribles, I don't need to sleep. But I need another 5k to go back, I think. Anyone else around here? Wanna sleeping? You know what? I will take the room just so it goes into day. Because maybe someone will go sleeping. Will be important. Wow, okay. Okay then, that was weird. And we didn't get anything out of it. Is there anyone else around? No companion here. Okay, I guess the next thing to do is visit the waterfall and the old castle and then we'll see. I can't really sell anything, they don't have anything to help me. That's fine. We'll do that in the next episode. For now, thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave me a comment, subscribe, like, you know the drill. I will see you next time with more Atom RPG.